Hola, amigos. Feliz Dia de los Muertos. Yes, it is finally time to play the Day of the Dead Diamond Team. Because today is officially the final day of Dia de los Muertos. Let's go ahead and do this with Aaron Black, Katana, and Jade. And yes, I know I am late as freak to the party. I tried to do it as well while they were all gold, but I didn't have all the characters strong enough back at the time, so let's go ahead and do this. Hard battle with Dia de los Muertos team. I wonder how good we'll do. Oh, okay. Versus Day of the Dead Katana, Scourge Baraka, and Classic Reptile. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. It's gonna be poison all the time. Why, Reptile? Oh, no, man. I don't like dealing with too much poison. This team is literally useless when there's lots of poison going around. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. I'm pretty sure the other person that can... Wait, the other character that can spread poison to basically the entire team... Well, not the entire team, but... You know, to everybody, is Rhett Stavora. Yeah. That's the only other character who is a major menace when it comes to poison. Especially to the entire team. Oh, man. Glad I don't have to deal with her and just freaking Classic Reptile. Alright, going against Dia de los Muertos Katana. Let's do this, Aaron Black. Alright, took her out. Yeah, let's go. Get to work, Reptile. Holy crap, okay, he survived. No, I'm poisoned! Oh, it still killed him. Nice. Better than nothing, I always say. Oh, and I'm not poisoned. Oh, wait, Jade's not poisoned. I wonder what to do. Sandslide? Might have to keep doing it so many times. There we go. Alright. X-ray! Oh, let's go, Jade! Back broke. Oh, crap. He's still alive. Oh, but he's blind, though. Let's take advantage of this. Alright, Katana, X-ray! Neck slit more. Face broke! That's how you do it, Dia de los Muertos, Katana. Oh my gosh, that was an easy win. Sorry about the spamming with Aaron Black, but... Oh well, had to find a way to build up X-ray fast enough. Oh, I should have just used Aaron's X-ray, but... Oh well. I was worried it might have killed Baraka, so that's why I tried to use my weakest special, of course, multiple times, so that Baraka wouldn't die. And so that he could be finished by the other X-Base. Oh, man, versus MK11 Scorpion, Silver Kano, and Silver Kenshi. Okay, I'm going against Scorpion now. Holy crap, Diamond MK11 Scorpion, are you kidding me right now? Oh, this is not gonna be easy, fam. Especially with the silver characters at Elite 8. My goodness. Ugh. If I don't think of something, this is definitely gonna take a while. That is for sure. Oh, man. Man, I definitely gotta find something. Oh, jeez. So many screens to wait for. I feel like the update was fixing a lot of these, but then they decided to stop and then keep the loading screens at like the same duration, like very, very long. Okay, never mind. Let's do this. Oh man, these loading screens sure are taking a long time now. Oh my goodness, here we go. Yeah, let's do this, Dia de los Muertos, Aaron Black. Man, I just love seeing Dia de los Muertos, guys. It's more believable than Day of the Dead, obviously, because Dia de los Muertos is a Mexican holiday, not American, you know. Just saying it in the more believable language. Hope you don't mind it, guys. Alright. Oh, okay. Bye, Jason.
I love you, buddy.
Yeah.
Be good.
Love you, too. Okay, I'll be fine. Thanks, right. Jason. Oh, my. Okay, this is hard. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I had to tell my relative Jason bye. Yeah, you should check him out on Facebook. He's one of my good friends. Oh, no! Oh, man. Double fire? Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no, this is bad. Let's go! Yes! Alright, special two! Get down and no! All right, come on, Aaron. Let's do this. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, I love that Dia de los Muertos bullets. Oh, that was awesome. Oh, no. Okay. I really got to focus now. All right, got to do X-ray. Let's go. Brick broke. Holy crap. Day of the Dead Jade is lethal. Undead Bandit. Oh, part of a Day of the Dead Aaron Black's passive after he dies. Okay. Let's go. Keep blocking. Yes! Oh, these teams are so insanely difficult. Yet I just won that. With an Elite Zero full Day of the Dead team. Completely clutch. Man, I just love using Day of the Dead Jade, dude. Dia de los Muertos Jade. Oh, she is just amazing with her ghost shield. Yeah. If you don't have Dia de los Muertos Jade on the timer challenge was available before update 2.0, I feel very sorry for you guys. You must not have had a really good Kotal Kahn back at that time. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into this. Oh. Versus Silver Scorpion, Silver Sub-Zero, and Silver Kano. All at Elite 10? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, this is gonna be hard, dude. Elite 10 Silver characters? Oh my gosh. I knew dealing with them was very difficult in Injustice 1 Mobile, but freaking Mortal Kombat Mobile as well? Oh my gosh, dude. That is insanely hard. Run against Elite 10? Oh man. Oh goodness. This is not gonna be easy. I'm gonna have to use Dia de los Muertos Jade's ghost shield almost the entire time. Guess, I better not be using X-ray too much, cause, you know. Though it does a lot of damage, it doesn't really, help with the entire fan base. They already know how fatal it is. Alright. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. Yeah. Alright. Let's go, special two. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, also, if you're wondering why my Aaron Black is using, less considered power than normal, it's because I have a really cool gear, which is, basically the soul elixir. Doesn't really work that well, but it does still save him a lot of power, honestly. Very good thing to have if you want to save specials. Ah, crap, he's dead. But it should be fine. It should be fine at the same time if he dies. No, Kitana, don't die! No, that's bullcrap! Okay, this is bullcrap, dude. He wouldn't even let my Kitana move! Seriously? The AI is so stupid in this game now. It's not fun anymore. Let's go. I'm on to you guys. Come on. Why won't it let me tap any further? This is stupid. I'm tapping to the right as much as I can. You can clearly see my fingers, guys. This game's just being stupid and doesn't think that I can tap good. I try my freaking hardest, alright? Let's go! Endless Ghost Shield! That is how we finish this off. Endless Ghost Shield, let's go. Yes! A generic way to win, let's go! Yes, Jade, it was very pitiful effort of them. Especially for them to finish Dia de los Muertos Kitana before she could use her freaking X-ray. Like, seriously? You didn't even give her a chance, Scorpion. That's why I had to kill you. Oh my gosh, I hate it when the AI reacts faster than you do. It's so annoying. Oh man, Injustice 2 Raiden. This is gonna be hard. Okay, Injustice 2 Raiden, MK11 Raiden, and Cosplay Jackie. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be difficult. So I guess I'm gonna have to keep using Aaron Black the entire time against Injustice 2 Raiden, because... yeah, if you don't know what Injustice 2 Raiden does, just drains your power while he's in the battle, which is pretty annoying. Oh man. This is gonna be insanity. Oh my gosh. Going against another Injustice 2 Raiden with possibly one of my most insane diamond teams, Dia de los Muertos. Man, hopefully it works against Raiden. Who knows? Who knows? I really want it to work, honestly. Oh my goodness. Alright. Might as well keep waiting for this to load. Oh my gosh. Why do these loads always take forever, man? It's getting kind of annoying. And repetitive. Come on. What's all this waiting for? Come on. Alright. Thank you. Let's do this. Alright, Injustice 2 Raiden. Oh my! Oh my gosh, it's lagging so bad. Seriously? Why are you lagging my game, Raiden? Oh my gosh, this is annoying. Stop lagging my game, dude. I got better things to do than deal with lag while I'm fighting you. No! I almost forgot he could do that! Okay, he does damage to the entire team. I better be careful. Let me freaking make my move, alright? Oh, you're so annoying. All of you AI people are so annoying. Yeah, NetherRealm didn't just make Faction Wars hard, they made it next to impossible. Like, seriously? Alright. There goes Jackie. Alright, one down. Come on. Yes, took out Raiden! Alright. Oh, this is hard. Oh no, he's about to build up his X-Ray as well. Or, not X-Ray. Fatal Blow, because it's an MK11 character. Oh no, he has it! Oh, you missed it, sucker! Let's go! Dia de los Muertos bullet, let's go! Oh no, he's got Revenant. I ain't having that. I ain't having that. You're dying tonight. Dia de los Muertos theme will reign supreme tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. That's how you do it, Dia de los Muertos katana. Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm sure they're definitely ready to eat later, but yeah. Oh, man. Dia de los Muertos. What an insane team, dude. Love Dia de los Muertos team. Oh my goodness. If you don't know what I'm eating in, I got some nerds, of course. Grape nerds. Oh man. Versus Covertops Cassie Cage. Okay, gold Covertops Cassie Cage, silver Scorpion, and gold Blood God Kotal Kahn. Okay. Last battle. Oh man, I hate going against Covertops Cassie. She is a major menace whenever you're using anybody with her unblockable chances. That gets annoying, dude. I really don't want to have to deal with unblockable chances, guys. Like, who would want to deal with that? Honestly. Oh my gosh, it's so annoying. Oh man. Might as well eat some nerds while I wait for this loading screen to be done. Man, these are good. Alright, the final battle. Let's get into it. These are some really good nerds. Yeah. Alright. Battle starting? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's get into this. Oh man, gotta take out Covertops Cassie first. That is a priority. Man, it's so much easier to take, Covertops Cassie Cage when you have, Gunslinger Aaron Black. Because he does a whole lot more damage against Spec Ops than most other characters normally would. And he can deal even more damage if he has the Executioner Axe, which is why I gave Dia de los Muertos Aaron Black here the Aaron Black Revolvers, of course. So that he can have Unblockable Chance. Oh man. Yeah, Unblockable Chance is always good. I would have given it to Gunslinger Aaron Black, but I wanted him to deal more damage against Spec Ops. Just to, you know, make him stand more of a chance. Ah, freak. Man, I hate that too, guys. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, and Katana also has Block Breaker because of her bladed fan. I almost forgot, guys. Here we go. Poison to the neck. Let's go. Come on, I'm swiping up. Alright, let's do this. 40% oh my gosh. How do you survive? Revenant, of course Revenant. Oh my gosh, Revenant is so annoying. Get off me with that bull, Revenant. Alright, let's take Scorpion out. Yes! We have officially done it. Epic battle won with Dia de los Muertos team. Oh my gosh, that was epic, dude. That was epic. Well, guess that's the end of this video. Oh man. Oh, that was so much fun. I really enjoyed making this. Finally, a Day of the Dead team, or Dia de los Muertos team on Mortal Kombat Mobile. Oh, and I got special attack 3 for silver characters. Well, that's about it for this video. Elephant, slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody!